Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Ottawa real estate market for the month of June. And this was the first month we haven't had an increase. We had a slight decrease over the previous month. So let's get into the details. For residential properties, the number of units sold was down 8%. So the average price of a residential property is now $449,000. However, prices were up 3.5%. For condominiums, they had a huge increase in unit sales. They were up 11.5%. So the average price for a condo in Ottawa is now $293,000. However, their prices in June were up only about 1.2%. So when you mix it all together, the average price for a home in Ottawa now is $415,000. Now, something interesting, when you look at the residential price of $449,000, the condo price of $293,000, that's a gap of $156,000. It wasn't that long ago that gap was $120,000. Then I think I commented in one of these movies it was now $140,000. And anyhow, now we're closing in on it being $160,000 gap. So you can see that condominiums had a huge amount of sales, but the prices aren't keeping in lockstep with residential properties. So it is what it is. In terms of how long it's taking for a house to sell, residential were selling in 50 days this year compared to 60 days last June. And now the all-important inventory levels, residential inventory levels were down 13% compared to June of last year. There were 3,900 homes for sale. And in the world of condominiums, the inventory levels were down 20% compared to June of last year. And there's about a little more than 1,300 condos on the market for sale. Now, we have a whole lot more information broken down for you. If you go to our website, click on stats and take a look at it there. Thank you.